What's up school fans, balik dengan gue Ricky Padilla. Dan hari ini kita akan meliput final DBL Jakarta Championship Series. Ini dua game, harusnya dua-duanya seru dan ketat sih gamenya sih, karena timnya sama-sama imbang hari ini menurut gue yang tanding. Tapi game pertama kita akan meliput putri terlebih dahulu, di mana ada SMA Negeri 70 Jakarta yang akan ketemu dengan SMA Jubilee Phoenix. Dari Jubilee ada Makayla sih, gue penasaran sih. Makayla gue liat nih sering banget jadi top scorer di pertandingan DBL. And of course kalau dari SMA Negeri 70 kita akan nonton Maxine. Harus bisa membuktikan kalau dia the best of the best di kelasnya dia hari ini. Gua harapkan dia bisa double-double lagi sih kayak game kemarin ini. Dan yeah, I'm very excited though untuk melihat matchup antara dua pemain tersebut dan juga pemain-pemain lainnya. Sekarang ini gua masih OTW, gua masih ada di taksi dan ini agak macet ke arah Kuningan. Sekarang udah 14.39 sih. Semoga nanti game ini jam 3 mulai, semoga kita keburu on time sampai sana guys. So, I will see you guys again on the court.
Sekarang ini kita udah ada di Gor Sumantri dan masih persiapan untuk final putri. Sekarang ini masih ada acara 3 point contest. Ya game-nya agak, untungnya game-nya agak ngaret dikit sih karena tadi masalah teknis, tapi sebentar lagi udah gak sabar sih untuk lihat 70 lawan Jubilee. Sekarang kita sama Caca. Caca,
halo. Gimana kabarnya? Alhamdulillah baik.
Sayang banget ya gak bisa main hari ini. Sesedih apa nih gak bisa main hari ini?
Sedih, kalau sedih pasti sedih banget sih kok. Tapi ya, ya gimana ya, ya udahlah.
Tahap operasi gimana? Baru operasi ternyata.
Baru operasi, kenanya mungkin rada udah lama, tapi baru operasi bulan lalu.
Oh, iya. Okay. Berapa lama harus out?
Iya, mungkin 3 bulan baru balik ya kan.
Oke. Get well soon ya.
Ya siap.
Ini kan hari ini timnya main final lawan Jubilee. Kalau nggak main gini lebih tegang atau kalau main lebih tegang?
Jujur aku nggak main lebih tegang kok. Merasa kayak mau masuk.
Rame banget ya.
Sudah banyak kok support.
Iya. Terus tadi udah kasih nasihat belum buat adik-adiknya ini?
Ya udah sih, tapi semuanya udah. Ya udah lah pasti.
Kasih nasihat apa kira-kira tadi?
Ya yang pasti semangat. Kesempatan cuma ada tahun ini, walaupun mereka ada tahun depan, tapi give the best untuk kelas-kelas yang tahun depan akan lulus.
Siap, Caca. Get well soon ya. Thank you so much ya. Good luck. Semoga timnya juara ya.
Amin. Thank you kok.
This is the one yang kita mau nonton hari ini, Maxine. Semoga she gonna put a big number today. Ini adalah Makayla dari SMA Jubilee. Ini adalah point guard-nya and also the star for Jubilee, man. Hopefully she gonna have a big game today.
Thank you. In the 5 seconds, blue small team.
Thank you.
Sekarang kita udah main juara, Maxim dari SMA Negeri 70 Jakarta.
Maxim, congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling after winning the championship?
It's amazing. It's a wonderful feeling, man. It's surreal.
Dan masih SMA 1. Yeah. 25 points, 17 rebounds.
Damn!
Yeah, you got 17 rebounds. Like, just how proud are you of yourself and of course the team as well?
I'm proud. First of all, thank you for my team. Semua kejadian karena tim aku. Karena mereka percaya diri, mereka semangat. They help me make games, make plays. I'm proud of myself for pushing through every minute of that game and finishing it to the end.
And this is only the start.
This
masih
is only
first
start.
Year.
Yeah.
Gila, bisa tripit nih.
Amen, man. Amen.
Amen to that. But you told me that your mom is not here. Do you know that your mom was my teacher?
Yeah, I knew. I knew. Yeah. She told me.
Your mom, dulu, she watched me play. Untuk global dulu. Karena gantian, mamanya nontonnya Maxine. But she's in the stage right now.
Yeah, she's in the stage.
But she's watching, right?
She's watching. She's watching every minute of that game. She's watching every game I play. And I'm thank you. And this play was dedicated to my mom. Mama, I love you. See you soon.
You enjoy to play with all your teammates, I know.
Yeah.
But Keira though.
Yeah.
Keira is so good. Just
sister, my sister.
And how much fun you have? How much fun are you having playing with her though?
Bro, I know. I know her since we were like 5 years old.
Uh-huh.
So she's been like a.
Wow, five.
Yeah, five. In Australia, we played together.
Okay.
My parents introduced me. Really small. We played together since like we were kids. So to win this game and win this championship with her, it makes it more memorable. And I'm so happy because I got to play with this little point guard.
Yeah.
And she has this crazy IQ and
yes.
She got this crazy shot. So I'm so happy.
Maxine, last words for the fans of Bulungan.
Love y'all. Thank y'all. See you for the next DBL Championship.
Yes, sir. Next is All-Star dulu dong.
Oh, yeah. Dukung dulu All-Star-nya.
Yes,
amin,
sir.
Nek. Terima.
Amin. Maxine, thank you so much and enjoy. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Maxine Maria, Jesse number 51.
MVP. That's the MVP. Congratulations to Maxine.
Most valuable player.
Sekarang kita ada sama Kaira. Kaira, how are you?
I'm very good today.
See, her English is so good. Tadi kita nanya dulu ngomong bahasa apa nih. So Kaira, how are you feeling right now after winning the championship? Gue gak follow berarti, DBL tahun lalu berarti Mbak. Congratulations tuh once again udah winning the championship. Kaira sebagai leader hari ini untuk timnya. Tadi sebelum game itu ingetin teman-teman apa?
Sebenarnya ingetinnya kita bareng-bareng, kita ngumpul dulu.
And of course, this championship dedicated to Caca and Dadon Kapanangkala sama Tak Gwen. How special it is untuk bisa kasih championship ini untuk mereka berdua?
Of course, especially for Caca, it's her last year. So we actually, we listened to her. She, out of court, she actually lead us to warm up. She told us how to do things.
Make your life easier, right?
Yeah. Sometimes when she's not on court, like I need someone to defense, you know. And then suddenly, like, man, I need Maxine. You know,
but tentang teammates yang lain juga.
Teammates yang lain, tapi yeah, they help a lot also from rebound, steals. Benar-benar kayak sebenarnya emang enggak bukan gua sama Maxine lah.
Coach Edward. Is that right? So any advice from Coach Edward? Did you talk to Coach Edward for this game?
No.
Not yet. kirain minta sesuatu dari Coach Amos and Mike. Tapi what a game though from you. Selamat juga tadi jadi
second team
ke DBL camp. How excited are you to go to DBL camp?
From just last year's.
Oh yeah, tahun lalu juga ya.
Yeah, from last year's like Alhasil, it was okay. There was some pros and cons. Tapi semangat lagi sih buat
nanti. Extra motivation, right? Your English is already good, so you should go to America, right?
Yeah.
I mean, like, all the best for you. Good luck untuk DBL Camp-nya. And ini adalah akhir dari liputan game cewek. So, kita selesaikan dengan Kyra. So, once again, thank you so much. And congratulations kepada SMA Negeri 70 Bulungan. And I will see you guys.
Bye.